of Heart Saving Account offered by Bank Islam. It may help university students who are in need of money. They will get free saving passbook, bank card facilities, hibah that may be given on a monthly basis, and many more. Bank Islam will not charge any interest, and there is also no ujrah charge for the provided service. But if there is any, the imposition of ujrah must be fixed and mutually agreed between Bank Islam and university students. After the completion of the court contract, both contracting parties are free from any contractual obligations under the contract. The repayment of the saving account can be made in installments or in full. This will be very convenient for university students to pay back the money.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Farahin. I'm going to talk about features and characteristics of Heart Saving Account in Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad. So, Heart Saving Account in Bank Islam offers free passbook, bank card facilities. It also offers for bill payment, and then it also offers electronic banking facilities such as ATM, then tap mobile banking, which is the transaction at pump, and lastly it also offers e-debit, which is electronic funds transfer at point of sale.
Before you apply to our product, which is Card Saving Account I, there are several things that you need to take note. First, there is a required document that you need to be prepared. First, National Registration Card, amount for opening, a copy of utility bills in the name and the address of you. Now, let's take a look at the qualification and the requirement. The minimum amount for opening is RM100 and the balance you should have in the account is RM10. Is open for all range of age. There are three types of account, which is individual, trust, and joint account.
There are four subjects in fees and charges. Firstly, the passbook can be replaced for some reason such as loss, but will be charged RM10 for stamp duty and loss due to reckless handling, and it will be charged RM10 for stamp duty plus RM2. The stamp duty will be levied on the letter of indemnity. Next, account closure before the deadline within 3 months will be charged RM20. Then, inactive account had balance in account up to RM5. The bank will take the balance as a charge and the account will be closed. Then, for other fees and charges, had coin deposit, the first RM100 is free and the subsequent RM100 is charged RM2. Besides, how it works? Firstly, fill out the form below to apply for the virtual account opening application and submit. Next, within 30 days of submitting your application, bring your confirmation slip to your preferred Bank Islam branch, then complete the account opening process and receive your account number at our branch. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I will share about modus operandi or process of Card Saving Account I in Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad. Deposit for court contract. Court refers to a contract of lending money by a lender to a borrower where the latter is bound to repay an equivalent replacement amount to the lender. Contract shall consist of contract parties, ijab and qabul, and money. Next, the structure for deposit account based on court. First, depositor to Bank Islam. The depositor places cash money in the bank under court. The bank as borrower guarantees that the money is available to withdraw by the customer at any time. Second, Bank Islam to business activities. The bank utilizes the money for the bank's business activities. Third, Bank Islam to profit. Profit or return generated by business activities belong to the bank. Fourth, Bank Islam to depositor. Based on its discretion, the bank may grant hibah or gift to the customer.